Coming up next, it's a heavyweight collision between Kimbo Slice and Marlon Moraes. So, Joe, as this fighter makes his way to the octagon, let's start with the kicking technique because it is just outstanding. He doesn't telegraph a thing, and I think what really jumps out of the film room for me is his ability to get his foot off the canvas to the target so quickly. A lot of guys just don't even see it coming, and he doesn't discriminate. He'll attack that lead leg. He'll go to the body. Beautiful head kick upstairs as well. The technique is really what sets up everything to this guy's game, and his opponent certainly wary of what's coming back with those kicks tonight.
This guy has devastating takedowns. The ability to get his opponent to the mat time and time again has proven to be one of the most effective tools in his arsenal.
All right, so here he is, the backyard brawler, the internet sensation, Kimbo Slice, finding his way onto this UFC roster. It was a big win over Houston Alexander that set up this showcase spot for Kimbo here tonight. And when Kimbo's fighting, the masses are tuning in. Let's see what Slice can do with this opportunity here tonight.
This guy has world-class choking techniques in all varieties, be it guillotine, choke, rear naked, darce, anaconda. If this guy gets a hold of your neck, you've got problems.
Our tale of the tape for this, our main event of the evening. So a more than 5-year gap between these two fighters when it comes to the age, with big differences in height and reach. Let's get it started. Here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And the action begins, our referee in charge, Mario Lamazzotti. And this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the sold-out Madison Square Garden Arena in New York City,
very fired up for this fight. It's been a long time coming. The fans have been anticipating this for a long time, and it is gonna go down right now.
Nice punch by Marlon Moraes.
Oh, tagged him.
Slice gets tagged again. Oh, another punch lands there by Marlon Moraes.
Needs a high one.
Hook to the head there by Marlon Moraes. Blocks that strike. Throws a big right hand, but doesn't find its home.
His left eye's closing up.
Well, some have gotten through, Joe. This shot is blocked. Using his jab effectively here, it's an underutilized weapon by a lot of fighters, not this guy. And he connects there. Back and forth we go. Timely defense there able to attain the underhook here. Nice job to pummel. Now let's see what he can do.
He's got the back.
Double underhooks now in the clinch. Slice gets absolutely punished by that hit.
He is hurt here.
Just over 2 minutes to go in what has been a furious round one. How about that shin? Well, he's always on the counterattack, but a nice leg kick there by Slice.
Oh, he hurt him again. This fight is dangerously close to being stopped.
He's got hurt here.
He faints with the kick.
Kick lands forward there. Separation now.
Tagged him.
Oh, uppercut to the head, but it's blocked there by Marlon Moraes.
That body shot hurt him.
Nice leg kick. He's hurt. Big shot to the liver. He's stunned. Here's a vicious kick that results in a knockdown. Here's a powerful punch that results in a knockdown. Let's see it one more time.
Brittany Palmer in the building.
If they continue it this way in this round, someone's gonna get knocked out.
Whoa!
Big shot!
He's down right here. Big left.
That was really bad.
Oh!
Oh! He's trying to hang on.
Oh!
What a leg kick.
Get it close.
Huge barrage of strikes. He kept coming and finally landed one big bomb for the knockout.
Yeah, Joe, beautiful shot to end the fight right there. It couldn't have landed much more flush than it did, and I'm not even sure the opponent saw it coming, quite frankly. So near perfect execution on the strike that ultimately results in the KO here tonight.
Let's take a look at it again from a different angle. Look at the power in this right hand as it lands picture perfect for the knockout. Watch this again here. And he's out.
So there he is after a monumental knockout turned in here tonight. That is one they will be talking about for quite some time. The official decision is in. Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki is calling stop to this contest at 1 minute, 1 second of the second round. Playing the winner by knockout, Kimbo Slice!
So Kimbo Slice is in the win column, and what a big performance it was out of him here tonight. And this sets him up for a massive fight now moving forward. So a lot of options for Kimbo Slice on the strength of this performance here tonight.